In this tutorial, I'm really excited to introduce you to FiLMiC Pro's best-in-class support for the Zhiyun Smooth 4 on both Android and iOS, which gives you unprecedented control over your shooting experience directly from the gimbal and is the most feature-rich integration yet for FiLMiC Pro and certainly the most tactile. Let's start by familiarizing ourselves with the control layout on the Smooth 4, which is split across four main areas. Firstly, starting at the base of the handle, we have the power button. Hold this down for 2 seconds to turn on the Smooth 4. Directly above this, you have the function switch that lets you choose between using the gimbal in pan follow mode, which will follow your pans, and lock mode, which will keep your gimbal in place no matter how you move it. Next, on the side of the device, is the hand wheel, which controls your manual focus and zoom in FiLMiC Pro. The center control panel features the thumb wheel, which controls manual exposure when scrubbed, but can also be used as a clickable D-pad, and a center mode selector button. Immediately below this, we have the manual focus zoom target button, the record start stop button, and a quick lens selection button. Above the thumb wheel is the display button, which toggles your live analytics on and off, and the menu back button, which can be used to exit a menu. And finally, on the back are two trigger buttons. Holding down the bottom trigger takes you into full follow mode, so it follows all your movements, including tilt. You can also double-click this to recenter the gimbal. And holding the top trigger will drastically increase the responsiveness of movement, making this great for creating whip pan effects like this. Now we have the basic button layout out of the way, let's dig into how to use this with FiLMiC Pro. To start using your Smooth 4 with FiLMiC Pro, you'll need to pair it with the app. Start by making sure Bluetooth is enabled, but do not pair the Zhiyun under your system's Bluetooth menu. Just launch FiLMiC Pro and open the Settings menu, Hardware, and enable the Zhiyun Smooth 4. This will display all available Smooth 4 devices, and you can tap on yours to pair it. You'll see an on-screen notification at the top when the pairing has been successfully completed. At the heart of FiLMiC Pro's Smooth 4 integration, there are three shooting modes which can be cycled through by pressing the mode selector in the center of the thumb wheel. By default, you'll start in mode 1, reticle mode. In FiLMiC Pro, the square reticle is used to set focus and the circular reticle will set your exposure, and this allows you to adjust them independently of one another for complete control over your shot. When the reticles are white, it means that they're unlocked and will dynamically respond to any changes within each reticle. Clicking left on the thumb wheel will lock the exposure reticle, turning it red, and clicking right will lock your focus reticle. This is really useful as often you'll want to eliminate unexpected focus and exposure fluctuations whilst recording. Of course, you can left click again on the thumb wheel to unlock the exposure and right click again to unlock focus. Whilst you can of course drag your reticles around the screen as per usual to set your focus and exposure, you'll soon find that just repositioning the gimbal so that the relevant reticle is positioned over your point of interest, and pressing left to lock the exposure and right to lock the focus is super quick and easy too, and a great way to cut down on finger smudges on your screen. And if you want to lock and unlock both reticles concurrently with a single press, just press up on the thumb wheel. If you press the center mode button once, you'll progress into mode 2, auto mode. In auto mode, FiLMiC Pro will use its center-weighted autofocus and exposure reticles, which are ideal for run-and-gun shooting as well as vlogging with the rear camera. You can also lock your exposure to prevent further fluctuations by clicking left on the thumb wheel, and lock your focus by clicking right. Remember that using mixed reticle states can be incredibly useful as well. For example, a common use case is to lock your exposure only, whilst leaving the full frame autofocus unlocked to do the focusing for you. If we press the mode button again, we enter mode 3, manual mode. This reveals both manual arcs, and here you can use the hand wheel, which by default will adjust your focus, and jog the thumb wheel to manually adjust your exposure. The beauty of this system is that you can adjust both the focus and exposure at the same time. You can also initiate pull-to-point focus and exposure moves in manual mode. Simply set your pull point as per usual by using the hand wheel to set your starting focus point. Then tap once on the arc to snap the first pull point into position. Next, use the hand wheel to set your second focus point, and tap the arc again to snap your second pull point into position. Now just click right on the thumb wheel to move between them. The same applies in exactly the same way to the exposure arc too. The mode button makes it easy to progress through modes in a linear fashion, but what if you want to jump from auto mode back into reticle mode without progressing through mode 3? This is simple. Just tap and hold the mode button for 2 seconds, which will reveal the quick mode selector on screen. You can then use the thumb wheel to cycle to the mode you want to jump to, press the mode button once to confirm. There may be times when you'll be in reticle or auto mode and want to make a quick manual override adjustment. Thankfully, FiLMiC Pro makes this easy. To perform a manual focus override in either reticle or auto mode, just turn the hand wheel and it will reveal the manual focus arc and you're away. If you want to close an arc and return to your reticle, just click right once to dismiss it and revert to a locked focus reticle, and right again to unlock it. The same goes for exposure. Just start to turn the thumb wheel to reveal the exposure arc and manually adjust it. To dismiss the arc and return to your reticle, just left click on the thumb wheel. By default, FiLMiC Pro uses the hand wheel to manually adjust focus in all three modes, however it can be used to control your zoom as well. To select your adjustment target, just press the target button once to switch to zoom mode. Now adjusting the hand wheel will control your zoom. And if you want to revert to having the hand wheel control your focus, just press the target button again. Now probably one of the most useful features of the Zhiyun Smooth 4 in FiLMiC Pro is that it provides fast lens switching directly from the gimbal. A single press of the lens selector will simply switch between front and rear cameras. If you have a compatible dual lens device such as the iPhone 7 Plus, 8 Plus or 10, then a long press will reveal the multi-lens selector. You can scroll using the thumb wheel to highlight your lens of choice and then press the mode button to make the switch. Well, now that we've covered the core functionality, let's put this together in a real-world example. I'll start by tap holding the lens selector and jump back to my wide lens. Then I'll press the mode button to enter auto mode and left click to lock my exposure, and I'm going to leave my focus unlocked. Now I'm ready to hit record. Now while recording, I'm free to manually make any further adjustments. Let's start with the hand wheel, because once you get a feel for how responsive this is for manual focus, you'll want to use it all the time. Now of course, don't forget that tapping the display button will enable and disable live analytics. And when this is turned on, you get that beautiful responsive focus peaking to help ensure your shot is razor sharp. I'll right click on the thumb wheel to close the focus arc, and now I can make fine-tune adjustments to the exposure with the thumb wheel. And of course, throughout this whole shot, I've not needed to touch my screen once. Let's end the recording by hitting the record button again. And last but not least, we can open the FiLMiC library by pressing down on the thumb wheel, ready to review our clip. Alright, I hope you enjoyed this tutorial and it enables you to get the most out of FiLMiC Pro's incredible support for the Zhiyun Smooth 4. Remember to like and subscribe and let me know what you think in the comments below. And as always, I'd like to thank you very much for watching.